Assalamualaikum dear kids, welcome to Digital Eden Garden. Today the subject is Science, Grade 3, Lesson Number 2, Safety and First Aid. This is the fourth lecture of this chapter. Today we'll solve the exercise of this chapter. If you have studied the chapter carefully, then you can answer all these questions. A. Take the correct answer. Number 1. We should not touch electric switches with dry hands, bare hands, wet hands, left hand. The correct answer is wet hands. It means if we touch the electrical switch with wet hands, we may get an electric shock. Number 2. We should always walk on the footpath, wall, road, terrace. The correct answer is footpath. It means when we are on road, we should walk on footpath. Number 3. The immediate help given to an injured person is called the first aid, last aid, safety aid, second aid. The correct answer is first aid. 4. We should play with blade, toys, knife, scissors. The correct answer is toys. 5. We should follow safety rules at home, school, market, all places. The correct answer is all places, means we should always follow the rules. We should always follow the safety rules at all places. B. Write T for true and F for false statement. Number 1. We should give immediate help to an injured person. This statement is true. On the road, there is no need to be careful. This statement is false. We should not crowd around an injured person. This statement is true. We should not push our friends on swings. This is true. We should get out of a moving bus. This statement is false. C. Name the following. Number 1. Any two things you should not play with. Answer is scissors, fire, knives, blades. It means we should not play with all these things as it may hurt us. Number 2. Any one safety rule to be followed in the classroom. Answer is do not climb on benches in the classroom. Number 3. Two things which are used to clean a bleeding wound. Answer is running water and antiseptic lotion.